friends, earlier I brought a video of still photographs of birds of sattal with a brief note on how to reach there and the best season for birding in sattal, Uttarakhand. Hope you must have seen it and enjoyed it. Friends, I am coming up with another video of still photographs on kingfisher. There are about 12 species of kingfisher in Indian subcontinent. The kingfisher in reference is a small, beautifully colored bird and endemic to Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. When monsoon starts, the tourism in general comes to a halt. This particular kingfisher activates bird tourism, and several photographers conglomerate in Western Ghats, India, to photograph this one. It's the most beautiful birds of India. It's called Oriental Dwarf Kingfisher. In short, it is called ODKF. It is also called black-backed kingfisher or three-toed kingfisher, and also as Jewel of Konkan. If we see the distribution of it, it is found in the lowland forests of Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. That is, to name these countries, they are India, Sri Lanka, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Thailand, Vietnam, Cambodia, Malaysia, Singapore, Brunei, Indonesia, and Philippines. In India, it is found in eastern and northeastern India, and also along Western Ghats and Western Tamil Nadu, and even in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. In India, there are few places which have come up with facilities for ecotourism of ODKF. They are Chiplun and Abloli in Ratnagiri district, Maharashtra. The photographs which I am showing are clicked in Shiravali village, Chiplun, Maharashtra. How to identify the bird? It is a very small kingfisher measuring about 13 to 14 centimeters. A dark spot is seen on the forehead. The chin and throat are white. Male and female, to identify the male and female, the differences between male and female, they were researched by Mr. Pratik Kulkarni for about 4 years, and he has published his findings in it, and we are thankful to him. We can differentiate between male and female. The males are smaller compared to female. Though in the photographs we have shown the male appears little bigger than the female, it is basically because the subject to camera distance was less, that is why the male was appearing little bigger. But in general, in the field, the male is smaller compared to a female. It has coral red bill, blue and white patches on the sides of the neck, orange yellow underparts, and three-toed legs. These are the common features of both male and female. The female has rufous head, whereas the male has purple head. The female has more black upper parts than blue, whereas the male has bright blue upper parts. Coming to the habitat, these are found in the shady places in jungle streams, in moist deciduous forest and evergreen forest. Their food mainly consists of geckos, skinks, crabs, snails, frogs, crickets, dragonflies, etc. Coming to the breeding, this bird starts breeding on the onset of monsoon, right from July till September. It ducks a tunnel into the vertical walls of the streams, lay about 4 to 5 eggs. The hatching of eggs takes about 17 days. Both male and female incubate the eggs. After incubating, when the chicks come out, they are fed with geckos, skinks, crabs, snails, frogs, crickets, and dragonflies. Most of the photographers, they love to photograph these birds with the prey. and the chicks, they become ready to fly in about 20 days. And in every season, the bird raises two clutches. Friends, if you like the photographs, please like the video and please do not forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon for future notifications. Thank you.